then eventually it's going to take its toll.
After the 2002 season, Mariucci was replaced by Dennis Harrison, but the change did little to quell Owens' discontent. As San Francisco went 7-9 in 2003, Tio's popularity waned quickly by the day.
The 49ers could have made attempts to keep him, and they didn't. And so began this really painful exit that everyone knew was coming. And a lot of people applauded because they were tired of him. It was time for him to go.